Okay, we are here in the divide, and as I've heard, the proper divide, and we opened up this room that has many swarming red dots going around. I'm pretty sure these are the... damn tunnel burrowers. And where are the others? Okay, there's another nest there. I really, really don't want to step on the ground here, because I'm very sure that there will be more coming out of here. Come on, come out from behind the corner. Attaboy! What's the second green dot? I mean, friendly dot. There's a whole swarm of those there. Did it go? One down. Now, what about the rest of this swarm? Ground, bad. Wanna get higher up. Okay, but there. They seem to have crawled out already, so I guess what we see is what's out there. Let's put one more queen, huh? Okay. Let's so it's a hive there. We're doomed. Okay, so at least now I know what's down there. And it would seem that it's not as bad as I was afraid. Of course, what I would like to get here is a position where I can use for shooting from distance. That's not on the ground, like, it's higher up. At least somehow. Shit, it's okay. Whatever. Okay, this higher ground won't save me here. So I have to rely on mobility instead. Dum dum dum. Oh fuck. Oh. Shit. Okay, let's try again. So, I noticed that there would be a bigger bunch of them coming out pretty soon. I thought, oh yeah, stealth boy, but I think Eddie has all of those right now. Yeah, okay. I won't worry myself with those then. Get away from me! Now then, okay, so this floor is a death trap. I can't rely on fast movements or dodging or any of that there. Can I lure them out? Okay. be coming out one by one, they would be much easier to deal with. These other holes here. Okay, so went down that one and will emerge from where? Okay, let's see if we can check out the queen. Okay, and I can't use these for my purposes. Let's check out the supplies in the meantime. So what was that about? Again, I'm missing the reference here. here doesn't have much effect. Why can't I get up here? Oh. No. Okay, I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna spam a few of these babies in there. Holy shit, and then run. Oh yeah, I was stuck at the car, so that's why I was so... Oh, the queen is also there. Strange meat, that's cannibalism for you. No, thank you. Okay, and then other. away and Eddie's out of it. Oh shit. Okay, health check. Oh, and he's fine already. Okay. Sure recovers fast. Quick save. And I think no. No, we can examine that room with somewhat. Safety. Breathing noise. So there must be more. It's not like they're out in the open. Can we access it? Oh yes, oh yes. Addicted, huh? Let's make some energy cells here. Something there? Maybe. Where does this go? Well, I'm not ready to enter the next area yet. I think we still have. Still have a few detonations to do in this very patch, and also there was this sewer grate. Those stones there look like some sort of, I don't know, toads or something crawling on the wall. Phew. Okay. Feels like we spent the whole day in there. The place where I got the Wild Wasteland cube. Okay, but there's nothing in here. Could be the information in the computer, but again, I lack the context for it. At this point, I don't know which one of these entry points leads to where I need to go. Oh, I suppose that's the one where the quest marker is pointing. So let's check this one out first, I suppose. Ooh. cliffhanger. Before I go out, I take a pause.